Hi guys, been a couple of weeks now since I put the last YouTube video on, the rifle set up there. Had one or two improvements since then. Firstly, I've tidied up the bird's nest of wiring that I spoke about before. I've also invested in a larger monitor. I've got 4.3, or is it 5, I can't remember now, on there now. I've also got a DVR, which is mounted on the top of the Picatinny rail as well. Let's have a look. Okay, there's a 5-inch monitor which replaced the 3.5 I had before. The ultrafire torch, I've just moved it round a little bit. See that bracket there? It's like a right angle thing. I've just moved it round a little bit to move it lower down on the scope. Okay, the red lamp's still there as before, which does work. There we go. This DVR, I'm hoping, is going to produce reasonable quality video as when I upload them onto YouTube. Okay, it's quite versatile really, because it's got, you can see there, it's got two video inputs, an audio input, an audio video output as well, which is quite convenient. I think it's come from some sort of CCTV, home alarm sort of system, home security type thing. Okay, so that's on there. I did think it was an actual self-powered unit when I bought it, but it turned out not to be the case, so I've had to connect it up to the battery pack down here, so it's got to be powered up all the time. It does come with a car charger, and that was the reason I thought it was a self-powered unit, but not to worry. Okay, 32 SD card I put in there, USB to connect up to the PC. I've not done that yet, but there's some fun and games later on. Okay, so you can see how much the wiring's tidied up there. Okay, compared to the last video, it's a vast improvement. Okay, let's have a look. Here's the camera I'm using, if anybody's interested. It's a KT&C EJ230 PUWX. Now these ain't cheap, they cost me over £100, but like the old saying goes, you get what you pay for. It's absolutely brilliant, that camera. I seriously recommend it to anybody who's setting up a night vision. Okay, that's the DVR box. Bought it off Amazon, it was about £55 I think it was. As you can see, it's based on some sort of home security setup. Okay, two cameras you can plug in. I've ordered a microphone, which I'm going to, from Maplin's it was. That should be arriving anytime next week. So I'll get that connected up. At the moment I've got no sound. These are the pellets I'm going to be using tonight. The ones I've been using lately are these here, Bisley Magnum. 10.5 grain. That thumps them hard. These are not too bad either, the Super Field. Not too sure about the Super H point, they're a bit light, only 6.9 grain. But what I've done with those is put half a teaspoonful of two stroke oil inside the tin. Okay, give it a good shake and it soaks them up. It tends to increase the muzzle energy of the gun by about 2 or 3 foot-pounds, I think. And in some cases, can take it over the limit, so just have to be careful. Okay. But anyway, back to the gun. I'll just switch you on for you. There you go. That's not too bad at all. I don't know how clearly you can see that, but it's in black and white mode at the minute. Don't need it on colour for night vision. We're a bit close there, but it's not too bad. All will be revealed tonight when I go out ratting. I went out last week for the first time ever. I was only sat there for about 10 minutes before I got the first customer. It was quite impressive, to be honest with you. But anyway, the Bisley Magnums certainly do the job. Went out last night ratting with my son, took him out with me half an hour later, he was bored, moving around all the time, didn't shoot a single rat, not impressed. Hopefully tonight that won't be the case. So my new setup there, all the batteries are charged up. I'm going to make some bait later on. What I normally use is breadcrumbs or small pieces of bread soaked in olive oil or vegetable oil, and potato peelings, carrot shavings, grated up, anything really. They'll eat anything you put in front of them. So fingers crossed, I'll whack some more rats tonight. See you later.